Hello, Adam Rayner, reporting for the tactical briefing section of Where to Fish This Weekend in the Angler's Mail. This is Moorhouse Farm Fisheries. And, well, it's turned into a fairly muggy sort of Sussex day. And everywhere I've been, people have been telling me about catfish. And I'm in a swim, which is occupied by a dude called Kieran, who's fished here quite a lot. Have you not, Kieran?
Yes, I have, mate.
And so tell us what came out of this swim just recently. You were saying
a couple of nights ago, a 54-pound catfish came out on pegs. I think it was.
And
it's a nice lake to fish.
There are three here too, aren't there?
Yes, there's the Kingfisher Lake, the Snake Lake, and the Specimen Lake.
And this was the this is the Kingfisher Lake.
Kingfisher, yes.
Oh, it's got some monster cats in it.
Yeah. Wow. There's a nice carp in here as well.
Nothing been on the surface today. Hasn't been sunny enough.
No, haven't seen nothing.
Fair enough. So. Three lakes. And how much does it cost 2012 to fish here for?
One day session is £12.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty keen if there's fish of that size, isn't it?
Yeah. I paid £35 for 2 days, one night.
Brilliant.
Which is quite good.
Top man. So good value too here at Moorhouse Farm Fisheries. Adam Rayner signing out for Angler's Mail TV.